Rev It Up.
We're gonna blow you away!
Oh, any old which way we can.
No posers allowed.
That's the best. That's the best one. Collective personality of Vixen.
I think the Vixen personality is the culmination of the four of us. I don't think there is any one personality other than the love of rock and roll.
You know, everybody thinks of things that I wouldn't think of, and that's the beauty of it. Yeah. I mean, everybody writes, and we write all different ways, any combinations, you know.
Vixen is a die-hard, demanding rock and roll band.
The whole idea behind The Edge of a Broken Heart video was just sort of it was sort of an introduction to the band, you know, so it showed us on stage, and then
we were kind of nervous and excited at the same time because it was our first video.
We had that video camera, too, and we did a couple weeks with that, the little,
that's right, the eight millimeter
stuff, the Super 8 stuff, the black and white.
Granny, funky day in the life of Vixen kind of stuff, which was really
fun.
We had fun. Remember that day you and I ran around in the alley?
We couldn't get it to work. We were trying to take a picture of this.
The film kept falling out of the camera. I'd be like getting all official with the camera and stuff, and it kept like, the thing would open up and Janet would go, Janet, the film, it's gonna boink, and the film would go.
That one was fun to do. Because it was our first.
Yeah, we didn't mind getting tired or doing the same thing 50 times. It was like,
and that one.
This is great.
And by the time we got to do the performance part on Crying on this stage that was like 16 feet in the air.
18. we were supposed to have a crane to lift us up onto it. And they didn't.
And then they have us climb up this little steep ladder. There was, you know, nothing holding us into this little tiny stage. So it was my first feeling of, like, fear of heights. It was like, wow.
You know what I remember about that video? It was getting up really early.
Really early.
My call was 6 o'clock in the morning, and we didn't finish shooting until 6 o'clock in the morning the next day. So it was like a 24-hour shoot. And that part of it was not glamorous.
You know, Roxy will come up with something that I'll go, never would have thought of that. Or Cher will get something. You know, she gets very deep and intellectual into things, you know, and
and I'll think, wow, you know, it's really great to have somebody that, has that. And, you know, Jan makes sure that everything makes sense together, and, you know, she's a real feel person. I like things that move well and sections that go into different grooves and different, you know, I like to keep it interesting that way. Well, the songs just kind of come up in different ways, you know.
The writing is so much easier now because we know each other so well, it's easy to trust each other.
Maybe Janet and Cher, right, they wrote a few songs together and it came out great. Then Janet and Jan got together and wrote, there's no specific way to write.
So, you know, we got together and just started forming a little nasty tune.
For instance, Bad Reputation, I came up with this guitar riff, and Janet said, yeah, I want to work on that one with you. So.
Love Made Me was the first video that we did that was actually while we were on the road. We came back just for, 3 days or 4 days or something to do it.
Yeah, what we'd like the audience to get out of that video was that Vixen is not unreachable. I mean, we're normal people, and if you look, do you see that we rehearse just like anybody else, and we don't always wear tons of makeup, and, you know, we're just a real band.
That was the down-to-earth video. So it's just Vixen low-key at rehearsal, jeans and
In fact, I think I have more makeup on now than I did then.
Yeah, I think so.
And I think there's more lights on us now, too.
Absolutely. And they'd say, well, halfway through the show, they forgot that they were watching a female band. They were just having a good time. And it was just like a rock band. If they closed their eyes, it was just, you know.
Well, there's nothing like playing in front of 12,000 people because you feed off of their energy, they feed off of you, and it's just like one big party.
Oh, no. Come on and rock me! I think saying that Vixen is the greatest all-girl band is a bunch of crap because, for one thing, there's about 5 all-girl bands. I'd rather be just the greatest rock band.
Music is feelings and passion and art and, you know, and everyone has that. Girls have it too. Why would it be any different?
At a show, this one guy who was in the back came up to me, came backstage. He goes, you know what? If I turned around, when your guitar player was doing a solo and your singer wasn't singing, he goes, I didn't know what gender you guys were. It just sounded like a great fucking rock band.
One, two, three, four.
How much love is it gonna
take. When I look back on the How Much Love video, actually, it's really funny because time does sort of heal the tiredness and stuff, and you just think of the... It's always great because you're working with crew people, and they always have a great sense of humor.
Yeah.
I don't know why, but video crews always have a great sense of humor, so they're always cracking jokes.
All the way through the end of the shoot, you know?
Yeah, I mean, they're, like, really hardcore. They're used to doing that for, like, hours upon hours upon hours. Yeah, that was the kind of set where we all walked in and went,
Whoa!
Yeah.
This is cool.
It was
awesome. When you see the screens and you see the guys on the screens taking their shirts off, you see us on the screens and
with our shirts on.
my motorcycle, right, was an idea that I thought of it on paper, and I didn't know if it could actually be done, so I brought it to my drum company, and they said, no way, how are we gonna get a motorcycle and cut it and have them put your drums? I go, oh, it can be done, you could do it. Well, they found it.
Ooh, love is a killer. That one could be my favorite.
Yeah.
I mean, it's really dramatic. It's really moody. It's in black and white. It's got a great Alfred Hitchcock character in it.
I remember the topping this image up. But damn
right.
It.
And the first
We're
time
too squeaky
that...
clean.
Get that bondage. We're going to sell bondage with this video, too.
Yeah.
Get the chain around the neck, couple whips.
Gotta love that.
There you go.
Get away.
No,
can't.
I just did.
Whoa.
Boing.
So.
Yippee.
Here we are, the balls of the band,
the backbone.
It's just a joke.
Out of there, edit that.